Dr. Tuft, you specialize in kinesiology and chiropractic. Tell me a little bit why you're a little bit different than maybe some other traditional chiropractors.
Well, here at Priority Health, we like to incorporate the whole body approach. It's not just come in here, we make a quick adjustment, and then you're out on your way. We spend time with you and educate you and help you to learn what you can do at home, or why do I need to adjust that? It's not just me adjust it and you have to come back and see me when you need it again, but we help you with whole foods, nutrition, herbs, exercise, proper sleeping, help you to get better sleep at night. We help people with, as range from diabetes to fibromyalgia to just pain and headaches. And when we incorporate that whole body approach, it just
makes more sense
and it educates the patient, so they start to get it. They get the big picture, as we call it.
So when I come in and I have a sore neck and you just crack it and I'm on my way, it's like you just feel like maybe that's not all that person needed.
Many times it's not all that they need. The adjustment is very powerful, and it really helps the communication between the brain and the body, and they feel better. But there's more that we like to do, that we're able to do to help that adjustment last longer. Mm-hmm. And they don't have to come in 3 times a week or this or that. It just depends on the patient and what they're willing to do.
I see something behind me that looks like maybe a shoe shiner or something. Tell me what different things that you use to help the body feel better.
Well, the shoe shiner that you see back there, what that is, it's a massage. And we just do a quick massage at the end of their chiropractic treatment or their applied kinesiology visit. It just helps increase the circulation. It helps them, the pampering that we like to do with our patients, and helps them feel better and to relax. Because many times we can make the adjustments, but the muscles are still not ready to release, and that takes a little bit of time. This just helps it happen that much quicker, and they feel better.
I have heard that if your body is in pain and resistance, it's not going to maybe let go of some of that, your neck is out. Is that true?
That is, and the more we can help the body to relax, when we make that adjustment, it makes the adjustment easier, it makes it last longer, it helps the patient feel better, and we all, let's be honest, we all want to feel better. And
yeah.
So, and the better
we talk about health being the lowest priority, that's what you're striving to do, is get your health being priority.
Right. We have a quote out there that says, your health today is a direct response to the priorities you put onto it till now. Mm-hmm. To change your health tomorrow, you have to change your priorities today. I just butchered that, but that's what it says.
Yeah.
So change your priorities and bring health into one of your priorities, and you live longer and your life gets better.
So when someone comes in and they're like, okay, my health is just totally at the back burner, I need to get my jet back adjusted, I need to, lose some weight, what do you do exactly?
Well, we like to start off, number one, we like the patients to come in, the potential patients to come in for a free seminar. We offer free seminars almost weekly, sometimes even more, and even if you have a group of people, you let us know and we'll cater it to you. What time's good for you? And we'll come here.
So someone has a business and they're like, okay, I have like 15 employees. I want them all to start feeling better, get back on this health kick. And you can come in and bring a free seminar to them.
Yep, I can go into their office and do the seminar. They can come here and see what we have to offer. And it's free. And at that, we also offer, we give them special pricing for coming and allowing us to educate a group of people. That helps me I could spend a little bit less time. Instead of spending an hour or two with every single person, I could educate a group of 5, 10, 15, 20 people, and it helps me. So then I extend a discount to them because it saves us money and time, mm-hmm. which is so valuable. And then they can decide at that seminar, do I want to come in and see how he can personally help me? Because our seminars are more catered to a group, more basic, mm-hmm. but we can get individualized where we start looking what specifically affects you.
So if someone wants to know about your health seminars that you do here weekly, how would they do that?
Well, you can call us at 435-753-5673 or 888-BURN-FAT. Also will work, get us here. But you can also go on the website and hear me kind of do a little spill about hormones and sleeping and weight loss on the web at www.PriorityFatLoss.com. And I'll just talk for about 3 to 4 minutes or so. Sometimes we change it, but you can register right there for the seminar. It's free and it gives you more information.
Perfect. And I know you're doing something special for our health promotion for parents that come in. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, when the parents come in, mm-hmm. they can bring their kids with their treatment or adjustment. Their kids can come in for free.
That's a great deal too. So what is that value at?
It depends
on the child.
It depends on the child, but it's at least probably about a $200 plus visit that they can just save with their initial visit. Then the adjustments and so forth will just be free with their parents' visit.
Well, that's a great deal, definitely. And you'll help with the kids, maybe if, you know, sometimes you see, you know, children that are maybe having some weight loss things, and parents definitely need to address that. I think that's something that we need to focus on more, but what do you think of that?
Well, I totally agree. It's obesity and being overweight is an epidemic right now, and it's just growing with nonstop. And so we like to incorporate the whole family approach. And, you know, my children, I have four boys. My youngest, he's six now. He was adjusted at 2 years old. And since then, we keep him. We work with him. We help him. And he lives the lifestyle program that we teach patients out there.
So it's just a whole family approach. So come into Priority Health today. Dr. Tuff is just down from the South McDonald's. Just turn on the road right by. Yep, First West. Thank you so much, Dr. Tuff.
Thank you.